Hello there. With the extent to which QR codes are being used these days, it's clear that they have expanded way beyond just payment. They can very well be used to share a plethora of information through just a simple scan of the smartphone. One such great way of sharing information using QR codes is via PDF QR codes. And creating one does not require you to be a coder or use any complex tools. PDF QR codes can be created in as little as 30 seconds. How? My colleague Allison will demonstrate it for you using BeaconStack's QR code solution.
I'm going to show you how to upload a PDF and make that the content of your QR code. So you can see that I've already created this QR code, so I can just make edits to an existing code, or I can create a new code from this menu here. So for now, I'm just going to make edits to this code I've already created. So you can see that this is the PDF option, so I'm going to select that. And you can see that there's already a PDF included here. But one of the great things about BeaconStack is that you can actually upload multiple PDFs and they'll merge together automatically. So if I want to add additional PDFs to this document, you can see that when you upload it, it'll come up as part of a list, and then you can continue uploading all of the PDF files you want included, and they'll all merge together automatically. So then you just simply design the code the way that you want to, finish, and you can see that I've decided to label it as a PDF. So this is a very simple type of QR code to make, but being able to merge PDFs directly in the platform does take a lot of work off for you.
That was pretty easy, right? Now you can take your PDFs where your audience is, on their smartphone. You can use PDF QR codes to transform your restaurant's menu into a digital contactless menu, or you can use them to make sure your customers never lose user manuals or warranty cards. Simply add a QR code on your product that leads them to their desired PDF. Professionals from the real estate, healthcare, and finance industries could also benefit from using PDF QR codes. Keep important documents handy with password-protected PDF QR codes. We've also seen people using QR codes on their resumes. This is a great way to impress recruiters. Embed the PDF QR code on your business card and share extensive information, accessible with a single scan. Marketers can use PDF QR codes to promote their brand and related products by printing them directly on the product packaging. This gives your customers a chance to browse through your products, leave feedback, and market new products on any platform with the aid of PDF QR codes. With PDF QR codes, you can be sure of these four facts. You will be able to provide enhanced customer experience. You give your audience the ability to scan, save, go. Since the material is being sent to the smartphone, users save these documents for future reference and usage. You can run multiple campaigns with one QR code. Use the power of dynamic QR codes and reuse the same QR code to deliver different PDFs. And last but not least, you will be able to share information on the fly. Since PDF QR codes are mobile friendly, any kind of documents can be shared at any given time on the fly. Now that you know how easy creating PDF QR codes are and how beneficial they are, what are you waiting for? Head over to BeaconStack's QR code platform and try it out now.